This is the elevator at the bridge in Roanoke. It looks like an Otis. Let's see if it's an Otis. It is indeed an Otis. You're going to lower level. Where's the door close button does work. Oh. Very weird Otis elevator. We're gonna stick it up to 7. I think this is near a parking garage. Kind of a weird looking. Hey, look, there's me. Oh gosh. Very weird elevator. Very fast one, too. Dear God. Where the heck am I? I don't know. I've never been in Roanoke, so I have no idea. Let's just go to the lower level. Simplex. Oh! This thing is death trap. Watch this when the door's open, it's still level 1. Oh gosh. Okay! I think I've had enough action for today. Ooh, nice alarm. Here, let's head up. Oh, the Cinco de Mayo celebration is over. They had a big band here yesterday. So, that's all for me. Weird, creepy Otis elevator. That's going in my books as a death trap elevator. Because you couldn't really tell. But when it went down, it felt like you were free falling for a second. I mean, I don't know. I'm going to have to ask people who do elevator videos what it takes to be considered a death trap. So, okay, guys. I'm gonna head out.